The importance of Indian cow. We call it as a mother because it have many, many features that other animal doesn't have. So we call it as the cow as a mother. It is not an animal. It is not an animal, it is a mother. Why we call it? Because the Indian cow will have hump. Beside its back, it will have hump. It receives solar energy. It receives cosmic energy from the space and it receives energy from the solar. It receives and digests and it passes and releases in the milk and dung and in the urine. So the milk becomes amrit then. When receives the sun energy and it digests, when it digests, it becomes amrit. When we take that milk, it gives more energy and the people become very, very, very intelligent. So the olden people, they are very much intelligent because of they used to take regularly the Indian cow milk. So it is a wonderful animal in the universe that we call it as a mother. The 33 crores of gods are in the cow. Our ancient people say that there are 33 crores of gods are in the cow. It means what is the importance of cow? We can understand.
You said there is golden color in that.
When the hump receives the sun rays, yes. The milk will become a gold color. It is light yellowish color. Yes. The other animals' milk will become 100% white, but whereas the cow milk will become the light yellowish, that is gold color you can find. The cow ghee also it becomes light yellowish, that is gold color.
Thank you.